Hi everyone, Simon from Claygate. Hope everyone's safe and well. For today's Boredom Buster, what we're going to be doing is tennis skittles. We need some tennis balls, a racket, and some old cans. The front cans were 1 point. The five cans at the back are worth 5 points each. You can label them how you like. Let's play. Together, for round one, I've scored 24 points. We need racket and balls, and this time, points on double. Total score for this round is 38 points. So in total, I've scored 62 points over the two rounds. Give it a go and let us know how you get on.